baffled here. Burr in there, so I'm gonna take that out before I start blasting in preparation for Cerakote right in there. So we got the front timing cover for a Gen 4, so it's got the crank position sensor going here, all masked off, ready for sandblasting and Cerakoting. And then the valve covers, sandblast these, two-piece design, cast aluminum. hide the coils. The coils get bolted up here, internally baffled. I got it kind of taped off, so some put a piece of tape over that so that blasting media doesn't get in there. Sandblasted, cleaned. What the hell? Mask grill. And we're going to spray it with Cerakote air cure or bronze. Okay, got them coated up, spent the next 5 days drying, turned out pretty good, really good coverage considering how thin the stuff is. It's a burnt bronze color, looks really nice. But so far, so good. Happy with it.